Plenty of contracts to get through. Feel free to have a gander.
Look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes you. Ahriman will be at our gates in a minute. We must deploy our men now!
We must be prepared for the worst. And I am not strong enough to wield it again. But, Ascended, remember, using the Hellion comes with a heavy price. Use it only when all else fails.
To your posts! The Covenant's forces will be here any moment!
Thunderblades, listen! Stormfall, our precious jewel, must not fall this day. Let us drive these vile cults from our beloved city!
Live or die, we honor Ashara's memory today. They may have taken our matriarch from us, but they will not have her child. For Ashara!
For Ashara!
Stay strong, brothers. And have courage! Anathea will guide our blades, and we will not falter! We will not fail! One with the light!
One with the light!
The Covenant! They're here! Stand firm, brothers!
My lady, Ahriman has opened portals at each access of Stormfall. He's flanking us. All our forces are mobilized near the sewers, and we cannot weaken our position.
Got it. Then it's all up to me. Catch your breath, Salahir. I'll deal with the portals.
Those burns will heal in time. You'll live.
Don't say that.
Ahriman's servants. I need to cut off their path into the city. I'm tired of dealing with your lackeys, Ahriman. And here's the source of the Aberrant's creations. Charming, as always. We're safe from another Cordonan for now.
We've done all we can.
The Sleeper's thralls are flooding from that portal. They'll be overwhelmed if I don't destroy it. What's going on now? Where are the rest of his forces? Whatever Ahriman's playing at, I don't like it. All major entrances are clear. What's our status?
The situation has stabilized on the lower levels. For now, but no sign of Ahriman.
We should take a moment to reinforce the barricades and check on the last evacuees.
That came from the palace. Let's hurry.
Aelwa.
Eos! Enemy reinforcements are closing in from all sides!
You know what this means. Ahriman is making his move. We'll hold his army at the marketplace and bottleneck them at the exits. Hurry to the palace now! Go!
Oh, how many more times do I have to do this?
Rejoice, Ascended! Your suffering will soon be over.
Nobody wants your peace, Ahriman. This ends here, now.
But aren't you happy to see us, sister?
Why not join us, my child?
We can be a family again.
Enough! Reveal yourself, demon.
As you wish. With me. You cannot fathom how little stands between you and the unmaking of all you know. Rise and defend our common future. Crush them if you can. They will only rise again. This egg is bound to realms far more dangerous. If you could only... Or perhaps you're fighting for family. But what will remain of those filial bonds when all this is over? The Primordials blessed you with such potential. If only you knew what to do with it. It seems my soldiers cannot get the best of you. I underestimated you. Perhaps you'll be more receptive to your family. They've missed you, Ascended. You should hear their pleas.
Don't expect a reoccurrence of our last fight. The Blind Prince is with us now. I'll show you the power he brings. I never betrayed you. I never sought to hurt you.
I've come.
It's our last chance to.
Anathea. Kick that bastard out.
You fear change, just like Anathea and her ilk. You refuse, I will. I see it now. You could never find your place in the world I am to bring. Your defiance won't go unpunished.
Oh.
There's no giving up on family.
The helium, now!
Miserable mortals!
Anything you want. But please don't shut me out completely.
Are you sure you want to hear what I have to say?
I am. Anything so I might answer for myself.
I don't want you to answer for yourself. I want you gone. Do you hear me? I never want our paths to cross again.
You said it yourself. No giving up on family. Is that not true anymore?
Stop. You can't claim those words. Not after turning Edric against us. Not after ordering me to abandon Valeria.
And not after cleaving off my arm. Ahriman was there from the beginning, wasn't he? Even the day you adopted us. He might have more of a claim to fatherhood than you have.
Oh, I'm sure he would love to hear that.
He's in the Abyss now. And you should consider yourself lucky we didn't send you after him. What's that?
I recognize that reaction. Just like... oh, no. No! Don't turn back now. Not after everything we've done. Valeria's leaving any second now. I should make sure everyone's there to see her off.
If I'm honest, I'm sort of relieved it's gone.
Glad I could catch you before you left. How is the Tempest 2?
Ready for launch, though not as ready as I'd hoped. I fear there's little to be done about it. If we wait any longer, the currents will be unnavigable.
What do you hope to find across the ocean?
With any luck, we find the original Tempest. I saw it as a boy, Champion. It really was the peak of our navy. We would be returning an unfathomable treasure to its home. And if a miracle intervenes, who knows? Perhaps we'll reach uncharted land of our own. After all, the Tempest was an exploration vessel.
I wish you good fortune, then. Stormfall will be waiting for your return.
Don't flatter me. With all you've done for this city, the people will be happy if your regency lasts a lifetime. But the Council won't make things easy for you. Take good care of Stormfall. And don't make the same mistakes I did.
It's just for an afternoon. You be good to the region, all right?
Now this is a rare sight. You, without Aelwyr trailing behind your boots.
I had to leave her back at the palace. Aeldor needed my attention today. It's been a while since anyone borrowed him. Not since I lent him to the whelps, I'd wager.
Lent him to the whelps?
That's what we call the junior initiates. Order of Ashara always was a cruel place.
I assume you won't be taking Aelwyr back there?
If I don't, the order will crumble. No matriarch, no new dragons, no nothing. But, well, maybe that's for the best.
Ashara saw potential in them once, even if they squandered it over time. Maybe you could start something new. Wipe the slate clean and begin again with Aelwyr.
Can't say I haven't thought about it. Of a new order, where no one was guaranteed status by way of nobility. One where our equipment wasn't funded by slavers. Where our drakes were more than beasts of burden.
Then why not do it? You have a matriarch. You have the support of one of the seven jewels of the Concordat. And you know the dangers that await Aelwyr better than anyone.
Knowing that I can rely on you, maybe I will. Thank you.
Regent, might I have a moment? I am sorry to bother you, Regent. I know you must be busy with your sister's departure.
Why so nervous? With that tone, I'd expect Araman to be knocking at our door again.
Far from that. It's about your father. The innkeeper passed a letter to the guard. The Grand Inquisitor paid his stay and left early this morning.
Couldn't say goodbye face to face.
He gave no indication as to his destination. He only asks that you do not follow him, my lord. Should I send out a search party?
I think we'll need more subtle means than that. Hold off any search party for now. I'll give it some thought and come back to you.
Very well, my lady. Let me know if you change your mind. Meanwhile, I'll ensure the coast is clear for your sister's departure.
Eos, please stay put a moment and catch your breath.
I've done enough resting. The world won't wait for me to be well.
How are your wounds treating you, Ganez?
My wounds are all people seem to ask about. It appears I'm the only one who remembers that we've lost half our holdings and a generation's worth of soldiers.
Which crisis is calling for your heroic intervention this time?
Laugh if you will. But Valeria was the reason for my presence.
We will need hands to rebuild the Brotherhood. New recruits, too. And I'd much rather see her in our community than wandering aimlessly.
And let me guess, a hard no.
Intercede with her, Ascended. She is choosing solitude when the darkness hounds her most. If not the Brotherhood, convince her to stay in Stormfall. For her own good.
I will do my best. I'd also rather she were surrounded with friends. But as things are, I can't blame her for wanting to put some distance between herself and the past.
I understand that. But try all the same. If anyone can sway her, it's you.
How's your arm?
Doesn't hurt anymore. But every single morning I wake up and stretch and realize it's gone all over again. Anyway, I went looking for Hemlock this morning. He's gone, isn't he?
Always one to skip the mushy moments.
When I told him to leave, I didn't really expect him to do it. He's never much cared for what I wanted. Maybe this is his way of apologizing.
If it was, would that change anything?
No. I don't think anything can.
And what about staying in Stormfall? Does him being gone change that?
Don't start. This has been the plan for weeks now.
I don't understand. If not him, then is it because of me?
Of course it's not because of you.
Then enlighten me. Because from my perspective, you're leaving everyone you know without a plan, goal, or destination in mind. How am I supposed to take that?
Never knew you to be so sensitive.
I'm not. Just tell me. Why are you leaving?
Because I'm a coward. Look at this place. How can I help rebuild the city that I slaughtered in the first place? How can I endure them looking at me, knowing what they blame me for? Knowing that they're right to blame me?
You know that's not true. You hold none of the responsibility for what Araman did.
Don't I? We both let Hemlock back in. We trusted him even with all the signs telling us not to.
That wasn't on you. I dragged you into that. I ignored your feelings. It was my fault.
That doesn't matter. Because in the end, I believed him. And I'm the face of a massacre because of it. No, sister. I'm sorry, but there's nothing you can say that will convince me to stay.
All right. That's okay. So, if you're set on it, can I see you off, at least?
Yes. Of course you can.
There we go. You're all set.
Finally.
Just remember, you take care of him and he'll...
Take care of me, I know. He'll be safe under my watch. Lagging behind already? Not going to be much of a race.
Nobody mentioned a race to me.
I'm mentioning it now. You might want to stand aside.
Okay. Good luck!
Still worried about me?
Always. You could still find your place here, you know?
Good luck, sister. I'll miss you.
I can't just keep doing the same thing. There has to be something I can do to change the outcome. Our assault on the Republic Drake taming operation. Lucan was tough to crack. The fall of Ashara.
The City of Discovery. Isn't that supposed to be one of its names? Kind of hard to live up to that.
Oh, sorry. My mind wanders like that. What did I have to say? Right, that's it. You're in need of a lot of magical energy, correct? In your line of work, I mean.
You could say that.
Yes. Well, you know that device I said I'd use to remove this energy from you? Have we talked about that yet? Hey there! So, I've been working on something...
Greetings, my lady. The Council would like to discuss a very... delicate matter with you.